Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to open up the task manager in Windows 11. You can simply right click on the start button and then select task manager. Another option, you can press Ctrl Shift Escape from the keyboard to open up the task manager, or you can press the Ctrl R Delete and then select the task manager. You can also open it from the run window. Just right click on the start button, click run, and then type task mgr and then click OK. You can also search it from the search button, task manager. And here you can see the task manager app, just open up. So these are the different ways you can open up the task manager. My favorite way is just right click on the start button and select task manager, or just press Ctrl Shift and Escape to open it up. So that's it guys. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and please subscribe to my channel.